Hi guys, Lee here again to show off the various reporting modules available in Awario.
Whether you'd like to share these results with a client, a colleague, or your partner in crime, Awario features a couple of different ways for you to present and export this data. Just like on the dashboard, you can select your alert, sources, and time frame that you'd like to see mentions from. A small difference here. When you select multiple alerts, their data is combined together to give an overall idea of total stats across the board. To add your unique flair to the report, there's the option to rearrange any of these widgets, delete any that you don't need, and add a selection of other widgets which detail specific platforms. Available in our Enterprise plan, white label reports offer you the chance to apply your own logos and branding to the report, ready to present to any high-flying client. Lastly, choose to either download your report in PDF format for safekeeping, or opt to create a shareable HTML report, accessible by anyone who has this link.
For those who want to understand the competition between two or three alerts, the Alert Comparison module breaks down the alerts by multiple metrics.
Firstly, the mentions by share of voice widget illustrates who is winning the race from the amount of raw mentions alone. But what if an unscrupulous competitor has employed someone to paste their name all over the web? Understand the greater potential of those mentions by the theoretical amount of people they could reach. Up next, we're seeing the country comparison. Perhaps there's some way off country with a love affair of a competitor. The same goes for languages. There you'll see the share of languages used in the mentions. With this sentiment module, you can understand the effectiveness of each company's PR campaigns or reception towards a recent sales period, for example. The comparative topic cloud highlights the trending keywords for each company, useful for identifying trending topics or controversies surrounding each brand. Last up in the reports module, the dedicated influencers module helps you track down and monitor the top influencers in your industry. Like before, you can select the alert, source, and time frame that you'd like to see influencers from.
That summarizes the reporting features available in Awario. Stay with me during the next segment, where I'll detail Boolean queries and how best to create them.